February right now.
Okay, and you're scouting suburban Milwaukee for a possible restaurant location?
Yeah, you know, we're always on the lookout for the next opportunity. You know, building a business is sort of like this game called Jenga. You know, if you ever played Jenga, they're little blocks, okay, and they form this column. And the goal of the game is to grow this column as high as you can by pulling out little blocks and then putting it on top.
Right.
Okay. So you strategically have to pull out a little block and put it on top, and that makes this thing grow. And the loser of the game is the one who puts the last one on top, and it falls over. So building a business to me is sort of like that, in that when you keep pulling things out of the bottom and keep adding things on the top, eventually you're going to tip over. Our philosophy as a company is to be very cautious in our growth and make sure that we don't overextend ourselves. And if we are going to grow, that we need to solidify and make sure we have a very strong infrastructure.